nervous, and like what upsets you more? A lot of 50-50 passes and giving away possession, or three tries where basically a backline player just runs from deep and slices straight through?
I don't know, all of it. I think we're on the back foot from the beginning. When we attacked, we lost the ball, trying to force a 50-50 offload. The Sharks are a very good side. And if you give them an attacking opportunity, we knew that coming from the Griquas game from last week, they're a very dangerous side. But we were not just not good enough tonight.
Nardis, what did you think of the performances of Mani Lebok and also Jumbo?
Yeah, I think Mani Lebok had a good debut. He played well. Lebok still come on. One or two 50-50 passes, he needs all of them. Jumbo, you can see, is his first game back. And he'll just get better every week.
What was it like playing on a Wednesday night? And also, how the players feeling after playing so many games in such a short space of time?
It's tough. I mean, the Sharks played on Friday, we played on Saturday, so it's a day of recovery. But it's no excuse, you know, we're just not good today. It's something new. Tomorrow you have to get back. We're flying tomorrow down to Cape Town. So, you know, Western Province suffered a defeat as well today. So Saturday is going to be up for it. And we lost our own game now, which is not acceptable. Not that any loss is acceptable. So we need to make right on Saturday.
Why do you think you work in all Kibbers and Bethlehem?
Yeah, of course.
So you just got to listen.
Nou ja, ze zei, wij actie goed geweest, man. Ons het, hulle het ons onder druk gehad, ze ballen staren gemaakt, ons het gain line verloor, en dan begon ons met 50-50 offloads, wat ons onder druk gesit het. Dit was, was nie goeie performance voor ons. Ek denk, daar was ook een gericht, ons het 40, hulle 40 mistakels gehad. Daar was genoeg geleendheden geweest om die game te finish op de kill. Maar waar ons die vorige wedstrijd een punt uit het gekregen, was nie vandaag nie. So ja, dat is een overal performance, was nie goed.
Nou,
dat jy
dat die baie van die speelwerk gedoen, vooral in die eerste helft nie. Jullie hebben ook 14 minuten met 14 man gespeeld, maar het was 3-3. So dat het jullie niet raar op team te staan kom. Was jij rustig? Was jij tevreden geweest? Blij geweest met die stand van zaken? Aangezien die Sharks al die speelwerk gedoen het, jullie het niet raar op al?
Nee, niet raar. Ja. Ik denk dat we te veel speelwerk gedoen in ons eigen gebied. Je weet, ons gebied is 10 keer die fase opgezet met 10 meter gevordering. Daar was een plan daarvoor geweest en de spelers zijn daar weer gestiekjes. Dus dat moet ons niet onzeker maken. Het is een baie jongs van. Dus ik zeg, als 14 ounce of 15 ounce het nou al bij u gemaakt het in 3 games. Ze is onder druk raak, dan gaan hulle weet nie gewoond is om wat te doen nie, maar ons sal dit net, ons sal laat die coach, hulle moet ongelukkig deur het speel om gewoond te raak.
Jy het net daarna verwijs dat julle geleenthede gehad het, omdat jy sê die game te kill. Sê jy sê dit was julle grootste kwelpunt dat julle nie julle geleenthede gebind het nie.
Ja, ik denk dat het was beschatting goed geweest. Ons het 40 of 40 so mis, was op die aanval. Ik kon die pas wegkrijgen, die bal wat verloren gaan. Zeker te begrijpen, ons lijnstander was niet goed in die tweede helft nie. Ons het onder druk geraak. So ek sê, jy is nog te, welke is baie jong. Onder druk geraak en dan het ons verkeerde calls gemaakt. So ek denk net, jou ons moet rustig geraak en speel van ons. Hulle eerste high pressure game wat hulle het. Hans is Ruben en so, ek denk, hy doen goed. Maar dit is die eerste keer dat hy ten huis is Roan Boda kom, wat heel jaar super uit gespeeld het, wat hom onder druk gaan sit.
That frustrating
win
was
that
in terms of
the loss. No, it's not acceptable. I mean, if you can't get win a set piece on that, you're going to battle. Because we didn't win the game line, so you had to use the launches to get over the advantage line, and we just couldn't do it today.
Anders, how much of an impact do you think the yellow card to Ruben van Heerden had on the end result?
Yeah, I think it's unfortunate to get a yellow card. Not unfortunately, I mean, he tripped him. So it's, the yellow card's fine. I mean, he deserved the yellow card. But I don't think that's why we lost the game. I think we had opportunities and we didn't use opportunities. We were not at the quickest reaction speed as we did previously. Our set piece was not good. And yet again, I feel like we stand off too many tries very quickly and very easily. I mean, Golf Apple just ran right through in the back and you know, that's 7 points and then you have to battle again to get it. So that scored easy tries and we had to fight for each and every one, so that's something we need to fix. Obviously we're changing our defense and the way we want to go, but that's going to take time and we need to be much better than we were today.
I think
Line breaks and then binnen spelers om elkaar af, maar alleen is dit. Maar waar een plek van als je momentum krijgt met een score, het speel van 9-0 of vandaag speel dan niet. Denk hier, ik denk niet dat als ik wist er wat goed beheerde op 9-10 vandaag. Maar ik denk dat we te veel in ons aardig proberen goed doen het. Zullen we ons een beetje controleren de overheid van. Maar dat is ongelukkige ding dat ik met tijd zal komen. In 28-20, je weet hier einde, dus ik krijg penalty in ons gebied, dus nou niet onder druk was een tap and go. Ik krijg drie penalties hier, so ons kreeg paar, tap and go. Weet je, dat is een experience dat ik vinnig maak en ik verstaan dit. Maar dit gaan wij over game management en hoe je goed kan doen. Ek wil, ons kan drie punten weer terugkomen. So. So, ik denk dat ja, ons het verkeerde besluit genoem of verkeerde aard is.
Nou, dus maak je nou, ik meen, jullie speel zaterdag weer. Wat kan je doen om die fouten wat je vanavond
ziet? Ja, ik denk die basis die groot ding is om net die goed wat verkeerd was vanavond aan te spreken. En vandaag te gaan. Ik bedoel, dus, als we die naweek weer hebben, volgende week de Cheetahs. En je kijkt naar die wedstrijd, ik denk die Pumas er teruggekomen was 38-3. Dat was die makkelijke wedstrijd. Amerikaanse wedstrijd geleden, ik heb van het begin af gesê, hou die mixer tussen een goede defense en attack aan raag krijg, gaan winnen. En die weet jy, vir hulle, set pieces is waar goed. So ons sal seker maak ons is saterdag raag. Ek het ons goed geskram en so. Lijn staan in die eerste helft was al raak geweest en de tweede helft was nie goed geweest.
Now, what's wrong with Boom at the moment? Is it just bumps and bruises?
Oh, Boom, yeah, it's just a lot of games. And now it's, yeah, he's just sitting with Doc now and just we're looking after him at the moment. Oh, it's just bumps and bruises, nothing serious.
And then I saw, I think, Travis came on the side of the scrum or something. When is he going to, when are you going to play for that?
No, luckily we won that scrum, we won a penalty on that, we went for post. So, no, I mean, with scrumming a side like the Sharks, we have Ross Heldenhuis and, you know, strong scrum, we needed 8 guys in the scrum, we got a penalty from there, we exited quite well, got a penalty and got 3 points for that, so, yeah, it's just, you're covered, and if you lose your forward, we battle in the scrums.
So, are there any guys who are obviously out of the Cape Town game?
Out for, is that it?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, presumably, you've still got to do a couple of medical.
Yeah, the moment I don't think there's any serious injuries. Yeah, and yeah. Nico bad cut against his, I think it's eye, but he should have, it's just an every week thing. So, no, nobody, I think, is serious. Marnie will check, I think he went over his ankle. So, that's the last 5 minutes, so we'll just check him. But Duncan should also be back. So, we'll just check that tomorrow morning. But they're doing medicals now, so.
Yeah. I'm guessing Western Province losing doesn't do you guys any favours because they're obviously going to come out firing even more so than
that. Oh, we didn't do ourselves any favours today.
Yes,
I mean, but at the end of the day, you should win your own games and pick one or two off on the road. So it's just not a good performance today.
Coach, where do you think the Bulls need to improve heading into their game against Western Province?
Today, defence, exits. We lost the ball kickoff, we lost the ball forward, they scored 7 tries from there. Doesn't help getting 7 and sustaining 7 off easy like that. I think our control, I think we lost the game in the first 30 minutes. We just didn't properly exit. We slipped tackles, we gave them momentum, and we had to catch up the whole game. So I don't think it's, we didn't stick to the processes and what the plan was, and we need to get the guys back on track.
Thanks, coach.